chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Huh?
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
What's this over here?
Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Come on.
see a path out. There's no way to reach it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you...
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe, a whetstone? Let's get to it. How about you, young one? What more do you need? I don't suppose you can try, keeping that clean. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but...
Would you focus on
who am I talking to?
I mean it! You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had 3 straight years. His father believes him, and so do we. So you will stop making it. Focus and you can't disappoint. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do? It's your horse, brother!
Don't tell me what to do!
Us. What does Odin want?
Thunder!
Don't care.
Come here. You don't know Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely hold the phone.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Turn around!
You're pathetic!
Turn around!
Looks like they need another lesson.
Teach, brother.
Trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Come on, there. Heard of a fight!
Behind you!
Tired and old.
Coming for you! Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard again. That's all this was. That's a little rust for you.
Stop it!
Boy! Stay focused.
I'll take the small one.
Yeah!
bastards don't chop mutton.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
Very well. To business. Don't let the Draugr get you. Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Nothing to your liking, I see. Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
There's a rope up here.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
So Odin and Freya could have been happy. But he only wanted her magic?
Aye. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
There's something down there. Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock. Setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come along. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. It smells like rain?
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone, it'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
Stop!
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father.
Stop it!
Whoops. I think I broke him. No. Stay back. No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the serpent.
Hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
He is ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart. And your son may survive. Now.
Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.